Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. Welcome to another Shopify tutorial. And in this tutorial, I'll walk you through how you can add translation to your Shopify store. So if you are looking to get your Shopify store showing up on multiple languages. So for example, in European market, you want to display German, Spanish, or any other language to your store. You can easily do that by using a free Shopify app, which I'm going to show you how. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel and thumbs up the video so I can create more valuable content for you guys. Without further ado, let's jump into the screen. So guys, that's my development store where I have my Shopify store in English. What you can do, you can add translation to your Shopify store automatically. As you can see, I have this drop down showing up. So I have added Spanish translation. So if I click on this, it will turn my store into Spanish language. And if you see that the language which is done automatically is not 100% accurate, you can optionally add manual translation. So you can customize the strings of translation manually through this app. So app we're going to be installing is Translate and Adapt from Shopify Store. I'm going to share the link of that app in the YouTube video description so you guys can easily copy and paste. And that's the store where I'm gonna teach you guys how you can install that app and configure translation so you can have your store on multi-language and you can how easily you can do that. So from your Shopify dashboard, click on this search bar on the top and search for Translate and Adapt. And click on this search for Translate and Adapt in Shopify App Store. So we're going to be searching this app in Shopify App Store. And here's the page open up. So that's the app which we will be installing. It's a free app by Shopify itself. So click on that. And click on this install button. Okay, it's going to ask for the permissions. So click on install app button here again. And once done, you will have a screen showing up like this. Okay, from this screen, click on this manage button here. Once done, it will ask you to which language you want to add. I'm going to click on add a language button and then search for the language which I want to add. So let's just add the Spanish language again. Click on add button. And once done, you will have it showing up like this. Click on this translate drop down and click on translate and adapt. Okay, here it is. All of the sections, navigation, product page and everything. Now all you need to do is just click on auto translate. And then click on this translate button here. And here we go. It's going to take like about a minute or two if you have a small store, and if you have a large store, it might take few hours, but it will automatically translate all of the content on your store. So guys, our translation is completed. Now, as you can see, our translation is not yet published. So what we're going to do, we'll click on settings and then click on languages here. And from languages, we have this Spanish unpublished language showing up, and here we have these three small dots. Click on these three small dots and then click on publish. Okay, once our language is published, we will go to our store and check out if and see if it's working properly. And let's go to our store. So click on this eye icon here and let's see if our translation is showing up. So that's our English version of the store. And now here we have Spanish version showing up. And when we click on it, you can see that all of our store has been automatically translated into Spanish language. Now, what if you want to customize the string in Spanish language? What if there is a piece of word which you think is not properly or it's not 100% accurate? Let me show you how you can add custom translation for any language. Now, let's suppose we want to translate properly this one. Now you can see this written here, explore. I think it's not Spanish. Now if you want to customize the translation, what I'm gonna do, I'll go to online store And from there, click on customize. Whatever theme you have published, just click on customize. And from here, if I want to edit the text of this section, just click on it. In here, we have English version showing up. Now, in order to edit the Spanish version, click on these three small dots. And here you have this option showing up, which says localize. Click on that. And now that's the screen where you can change the Spanish translation. Now here you have English version, and in this column you have Spanish version showing up, so you can easily customize or change your translation to make it 100% accurate, right? And you can do the same thing with multiple languages. So if you want your store to be on 3 or 4 different languages, you can simply do that really easily just by using this free app called Translate and Adapt. Okay guys, that's it for the tutorial. Let me know in the comment below what more you would like to learn in Shopify, WordPress, or anything related to web design and development. I would love to create more content for you guys. Until next video, have a great day.